Hi guys, my name is Jakubos, and in this vlog I want to talk about the open afternoons. Attending an open afternoon event is a very good opportunity for you to learn more information about Bournemouth University and your course. First of all, when you arrive, you will have some lectures explaining life in Bournemouth and in Bournemouth University. After that, you will have the opportunity to have a small chat with the student ambassadors like me, giving you the student perspective of living in Bournemouth University. In this time, you will have the opportunity to take a look at the brochures of each course, so you will know some more information about it. After that, the head of each course will come, so you will have the opportunity to have a chat with him, so he can explain all the aspects of the course and answer all the questions you may have about it. And that's absolutely amazing, because it's the best person to ask all the questions you may have about the course. After that, when this part finishes, you will have the opportunity to have a campus tour with one of the student ambassadors. And that's absolutely amazing, because the campus is huge and it's incredible, and you will love this experience. You will have the opportunity to go to your framework building, to the labs that you are going to be there for the next years if you apply for Bournemouth University. You will also have the opportunity to take a look at the student village, which is the student accommodation inside Bournemouth University. You will also see Dylan's and Subu building, which is actually the building and the bar of the student union. And trust me, this is the place that you are going to spend lots of hours when you start your course in Bournemouth University. You will also have the opportunity to see the library, which is amazing. And basically to have a small taste on how is it to be a student in Bournemouth University. When you are doing a campus tour, the student ambassador will be with you explaining you all the buildings and the facilities. And also, he will be always available for any questions you may have about the accommodation, the life in Bournemouth University, or anything he can answer. I think open afternoons is a great opportunity for you to learn more stuff about the university that you are looking forward to starting your studies there. You will have a good perspective on how is it to live in Bournemouth University and how is it to be a student there. And I think it's very responsible of you to have the taste of the university before you actually start your studies there, because you will have a full understanding about your course in Bournemouth University. I think it's really important to have in your mind all the questions you want to ask to the student ambassadors and to the course leaders that you are going to meet, so you know that when you leave from the open day or the open afternoon, you will have answered all your questions you may have, so you can make a decision about where to start your course. So I hope this vlog was useful to you, and I'm waiting for you in an open day or an open afternoon to meet and have a chat about Bournemouth University. See you there.